So you encourage people to be a bit more extra with their hands, and that's okay for a deaf person to experience that if we're being a bit more extreme with our hands, even though we don't know what we're doing with them.
Yeah, and I guess again, it varies from person to person. And I would say if you're a newbie, yeah, just try and add some more meaning. Within my family, I do have some hearing people that don't have a strong knowledge of NZSL. And some that will just do this, just talk with their eyebrows, pretty much. And we know what they're saying. It makes sense. It's a natural way of communicating in my family. But it is nice if you can see that real depth of New Zealand Sign Language and have a real in-depth conversation.